We live a life filled with misconceptions. Many people think because they have a pulse that they are alive. Some folks think that because they go to church and they do all these deeds, quote unquote, unto God, that they really know and understand God, when really and truly it's the furthest thing from the truth. A lot of folks think that just because they have money that they will be happy, when there are millions of unhappy rich people roaming this earth. It all boils down to the fact that we are scarred, and it's okay to be scarred in whatever capacity, but in that scar state, we're looking to be accepted. And in trying to be accepted, we will be in direct opposition of God. And fear grips us. It's a stronghold. It muzzles us. And the things that we know that we should be doing unto God, we will not do because mama and daddy might not like it. Sister and brother might not approve of it. I pray that you can break free of the strongholds of fear so that you can pursue your life purpose and all of the glory that God has waiting on you. Love you so much. Mwah.